our focus in the final days of the legislative session here continues to be on job creation and education. And I think this week's report on revenues makes it clearer than ever the state can afford to provide for the basic educational needs of our children in this state by doing 2% allowable growth. We continue to think that's the single most important function of state government. You look at our budget, for the last 50 years, education's been the top priority. This year, it's last in line, and we are going to continue to fight for allowable growth at 2%. So I think that's the most important thing we're dealing with as this session closes down. We are having discussions with House leaders, with the appropriate chairs, and with the Speaker. We are making some progress on some of the budget areas, but the biggest sticking point we are left with is this state's commitment to education, and we're going to continue to fight for 2% allowable growth. We continue to believe opportunities for the next generation of workers in this state shouldn't be diminished. 1,500 teachers got layoff notices in the last 2 weeks in the state of Iowa. Larger class sizes, more crowded classrooms, all of that means children get less attention from teachers. We think that's a mistake. We've been fighting that since day one of this legislative session, and Republicans, it's beyond my comprehension how they can propose 2 years of 0% allowable growth. We've been fighting, and as I said, if you look at this week's revenue report, there's clearly enough money to do it. It's $65 million. There's clearly enough resources in the state budget. There's $600 million in the reserve accounts and at least another $300 million. We can afford to do this. We've been working with the House Republicans on a host of issues. I think we're all very interested in some tax relief in the state of Iowa, but let me repeat, not at the expense of Iowa school children.